Hey guys, today's Friday. I was busy all day long. The other day I wasn't so busy, but I got multiple jobs videos, so I'm gonna have plenty to work with. So the one I think I'm gonna put together for you was a low voltage short that may lead to more work. Stay tuned. I remember this one. I think I had trouble getting this off of here. Furnace needs some work. Got power. That's tripped. About that. Oh my, it's tripping right away too. Let's start disconnecting some of this and see if we can narrow down where the short is. All right, the only wire that's still hooked up is white. And right now, I am not tripping anything. Tripped right away. Lovely. What is all that? Look at that down there. Bare wires. Lovely. Oh yeah. Lots of bare wires here. Looks like somebody has gotten into it with a weed eater more than once. So what we can do is connect some more wire here, run it across, and try and see if there's some way I can hide it. We'll see. All right, let's get one here and open that up a little bit. All right, this is not 18 gauge. It was very hard to strip. What I normally stock is 18.8, and I probably got some 18.2 at the shop. But what I keep on my truck is 18.8. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 18.7 right there. All right, I got that all taped up and stuff back in here. We're gonna try to run it along here and into the front. Back there, where the wire is hidden behind the rain hood, I connected all the wires. Of course, here there's not but four to connect. Let's see if this does the trick with that thing shorting out right away. It's got to at least be better. I know we need, shouldn't be too hard to take that blower compartment panel off and check that heat exchanger, but they sure need a, what do you call this, collector box, a radiation shield. They need a lot. Why don't we go ahead and pull that off and take a look at it while we got the power off. Orange, brown, black, blue, red. What do you think we're gonna find when we look in here? Stainless. Stainless heat exchanger. That's good. That means it has been replaced. Now normally where I see these fail is up here, right around here, and on the bottom, same place. Came right on. I think that solved our problem. Let's see what all we need for this furnace. No. Mm. that. That's a hole in the heat exchanger.
On those stainless heat exchangers,
they can fail right here. Y'all see that? That goes all the way
through to the blower compartment. They can fail in here. And in fact, let's pull that out and look in there. Exchanger.
Look at there, there's another one.
Right there.
New burners, new radiation shield.
I have tried to order this plate that's down here before, and it's hard to order one. Because when you try to order it, they don't know what you're talking about. This piece right here.
Water right there. That's kind of designed to do that, because
when it's blowing cold air over these tubes are warm, so water condensates in the tubes and it rolls out up here inside this collector box, and it rolls out down here. If, for example, if the package unit is not level, if it's tilted back just a little bit, that water won't run out. And the first time you go to fire up the furnace, it'll trip on the rollout switch because the tubes are full of water. So they have to be level, and it's, sometimes you can just burn off the water. You can boil it off by forcing the furnace to run, or you have to suck it out with a wet dry vac. Gas valve is already turned off. I'll disconnect this. All right, there's no way it can run. This won't let it run. This won't let it run. That one. That one. Looks like it is. I'm gonna see what that draft motor sounds like. Forgive me, y'all. I'm gonna see what that draft motor sounds like. Probably a good idea to go ahead and replace it too. Not turning right now, but when it fired up, it sounded pretty smooth. And it's blowing good. leave that out of a quote to repair this.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Y'all let me know how the audio was on that, if y'all made it this far, because I'm doing something a little different with these. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.